The Ohio Department of Health today reported 1,335 new cases of coronavirus in the state and 16 deaths, along with an increase in hospitalizations. The virus has killed at least 4,947 people in the state. Kentucky added 1,036 cases in the past day and four more deaths for a total of 1,218. Indiana has 990 new cases, 30 more deaths, 3,484 overall.